Images into the three-dimensional phenomenon known as perception. Yet you somehow brazenly declare seeing is believing.